ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Mayor of London, the President of the Forest City Gallery, and various other high officials, it is my pleasure to welcome you to an evening of musical delight and poetical recitation. Before we begin, I would ask everyone to bow his head for a few moments of silent meditation. Bow your head, everyone. We shall now commence this evening of music. There are four or five items on this evening's entertainment and edification. And we shall begin now by hearing Bill Bissett, who is the poet in residence at the University of Western Ontario, of which we're all familiar. Bill, who I met earlier this evening, was born in Canada. In 1939,
good year.
He has written 50 volumes of poetry and will share with you now some of his poetry. Thank you. Bill Bissett.
I got a feeling we're gonna make this one strong. You got the heavenly breeze a coming to the trees. You got the heavenly breeze a coming to the trees. We got the all the love is flowing. I'm mushing in your heart. You're not so now mushing in your heart. Look up and see the stars dancing, a taste of meaning moving up. And through the desert fire and the holy mountain are coming up. And through our head and I'm coming to you, you're coming into me, you're coming into you, you're coming into me, you're. It comes through the night, it comes through the light. I gotta feel we're gonna make this and strong machine. Hey, kiddo, someone, I had a kiddo, shimminia. Hey, kiddo, shimminia, hey, I can do a shimminia. It was at the Lost Rubber Soul Motel. All the patrons were her beta number. Herself in the tubs, you know, the easy motion of a hand, a lather on spine. And making the most of it, the walking families run, a machine. All the spares were used up. And no one was really lost here. There wasn't any cover. Wanna get in, wanna go back inside. Even her circles round the tree, he got a ring. No matter for the another. And it's in a machine. And platform, a machine. It was at the Lost Rubber Soul Motel. It was at the Lost Rubber Soul Motel. It was at the Lost Rubber Soul Motel. All the patrons were my bathing each other. No one come undone. And wearing no symbols of our injuries or energies, it was a ma-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha-me-ya. Hey, you want a crescent moon over the rooftop moon and I'm a shinny-ya. Hey, when you're coming to me, my heart to see ya. Oh, the rainbow glory, uh-huh. It's not easy to leave, I'm rushing the, my heart, I must leave, uh-huh. So this way, thank you, Spirit, if for no sitting in the car at 5 in the morning. Had a noodle in my hand and he was I was sitting in the car at 5 in the morning and seeing what else I could do. And the moon was falling all around and the night was slipping out. He asked me what did I think I said you're as gorgeous as the moon is to me or around. It's a throbbing us in the steering wheel of throbbing. So I thought, I'll go and see you. I thought, lay down with you. And there was always a larger cartoon than usual. And the band, did I tell you about the band playing? There were curtains and pagodas and the monkey puzzle trees and a swaying wind through the amber breezes, a saxophone in the river reeds, honey. And a man playing it, saying, build a barge and join the islands. Finding the colors of a raven and a sweet silver. Hey, you wanna fly with me? For the while, blending with the trees and spiral, flying, flying, flying. I'm a flower, flower of oblivion. Pine cones now, honey. You're not here now, honey. You wanna dream with me until it changes. Riding the whispers, hard to never wake. You wanna dance with me here over the sea's echo, a verdant and mushroom, honey. Eating for a honey, and the soul's money. Oh yeah, you wanna sleep with me? Earth, dust, and mackerel. Deep in a silky sheet's eyes, in a softest touch, you wanna walk with me here. Head to the forest, honey. You wanna walk with me here. Head to the stars, baby. You wanna walk with me here. Head to the night, baby. Thank you very much. Earthquake. The entire house shook. The chandelier shook. The light fixtures were shaken. All the switchboards lit up. Have a good day. The water cooler was rattling in the hall. The door of Elliot's office, Professor S. Balin, headquarters for effective writing. Jim Good and me thought the prof was locked inside and was trying to get out. The door was shaking so much. Effective writing can be very scary. Or I thought it was me. Jim had a great night last night as well, and he thought it was him. Earthquake people are phoning in and saying it was very serious. I heard it on the radio. If I hadn't heard that, I would have thought the water fountain rattling and the door shaking was something else entirely. No, it was not my imagination or anyone else's. The city of London shook. It brought the Bucks bomb trial to a standstill. The justice suspended proceedings until the altercation was over. People thought the prisoner, or rather the still accused, had farted. The tremor spread from St. Catharines, Hamilton to Pittsburgh, the whole huge area, but it's not serious. No wonder I was a bit nervous this morning. Nothing serious. President Duvalier is still in his palace. Thank you very much. The dog's party. It was Utah's birthday party. He was 1 year old. All his friends were there. He wore a red ribbon around his neck, curly-haired poodle. I was hired to read the poetry. There were clowns, balloons, great food, smoked salmon, pasta. When I read, Utah and all his friends were very attentive. They liked the changing songs, chanting. The feature poem was The Origin of the Dog, which luckily finished itself recently before I went to the mailbox and was invited to read at Utah's party. They liked The Origin of the Dog. The Irish setter left the room for a few minutes, but he returned very quietly. All the people who lived with Utah's friends mostly had never met before and were very shy at first. There was every kind of dog. All the people enjoyed dogs and were very sensitive. In the middle of the festivity, all the dogs, about 15 there were, started dancing furiously through the room. The fire bright from the grate, balloons touching the ceiling, we people clapping hands, making the beat faster for them. At one hushed moment, all the lights were out in the kitchen, and Utah barked out the candle on his cake. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Phil Bissett.